series of news alerts about potentially violent people on the run. So there's a nationwide alert for this parolee who cut his GPS monitor today. Ricky Reisner has a long criminal history. He may be armed, and he could be in the Denver metro or Fort Collins area.